Hi fellas, welcome back to my videos. And yeah, today I have received the question via email, and sometimes I'm getting the question like this in a shop when I'm dealing with the customers. And the question is, the Makita charger can play the music? Yeah, it can. And of course, sometimes people are using the charger for the couple of years and don't know that they can play the music. You hear, and you have the two ways to change them, or only one way to change the music, but you have the couple of melodies. And yeah, as you can see, when I put the battery in, now it just beeps and you just charge the battery. It's a fully charged battery. So I think it will show it like a charge soon. Okay, but we will not wait for that. And now, when I remove the battery, I can insert it, remove it. As you can hear, the beep is changed now. Okay, it will stop now, and now it beeped two times. It's one beep. It's a melody. And when the battery will be charged, the melody will be longer. It will be playing longer. And of course we have the second melody here, and you just need to put the charger a couple of times, just put it in, out, change the sound. There's a third melody. Okay, missed one. Beep. The first melody. The second melody, the third one, fourth one, and then beep. So now you will just okay, I can put some of the melody. Okay, that's a melody, and now I'm just taking it out. And as you can hear, when I'm putting the battery in, the melody plays. And yeah, it will play when the battery is charged. It's honestly, I was thinking why it's needed, but I think it's good when you are working, you are not watching on a LED light or something else. You just hear the melody and you know that your battery is charged, and I think that's good. And I don't know, I think maybe only Makita have this feature on the chargers, and I think it's great, and it's really nice future to have. Okay, so that's a simple video. If you don't know how to change the melody, just read a fucking manual or watch this video. Okay, for now, bye, and thank you for watching.